One morning in June some 20 years ago, I was born a rich man's son. I had everything that money could buy, but freedom,